Signals action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Here we go. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Oh, what a shot to the leg.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Three.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
What a reversal.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
He was one step ahead on that one.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool, I like new stuff.
God, he's gasping for breath in a giant bear hug.
I'm gasping for breath watching it.
Look at that, Cole.
What intensity.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Will this be it?
I think he's got it. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner. Superstar, Billy Gunn.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.